Hello everyone. Hi. Hi Smisha auntie. Hi Sheetal auntie. Hi Deepa auntie. Can you all hear me? Am I visible and audible both? Hi Vannu auntie, hi Ritu auntie. Please just give me a thumbs up. Hi Dia Bubs. Hi Sheetal auntie. Hi Mama. So I'm gonna wait for a few more people to join in. Hi Vrinda Didi. Hi Pranita Aunty. So I think a few people have come. So welcome back to another weekend, super fun session of Quarantine Weekends with Fulkari. My name is Muskan Kapoor and I'm extremely excited to be here for a fun therapeutic art session with Art Room Calcutta. And I'd like to make a small announcement before I begin. So as you may have read in the news that a lot of doctors and nurses in Amritsar are going on strike because of the lack of protective kits to fight with coronavirus. So we have started a fundraiser, and the link for that you'll find on our page at that's info.fulkari. And after the session you can go and donate as much as you'd like. Even the smallest contribution means a lot. Thank you so much. So as we all have been under this lockdown for I don't even remember how long. So we have this session with Art Room Calcutta today, where Riddhima Mundra, the co-founder of Art Room Calcutta, she's going to give us a tutorial on how to make sunflowers. Now I know that most of us are not artists and drawing, it's very difficult for most of us, but she's going to make it very easy, and she's going to give a tutorial step by step on how we can go about it. So I should just add her now. One second.
Hi, Ms. Khan.
Hi, how are you?
So everybody just give a thumbs up if we are audible.
I can see you very clearly, and I can hear you very well also.
So hi, everyone. Today I'll be teaching you how to draw sunflowers in the most easiest way. Thank you, Muskan and Fulkari, for inviting me and doing this quick session during the quarantine.
Thank you for teaching us something new today. We have all been very excited for this session. So, let's get started.
All right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put you to the other side. So you might not be able to see me, but Muskan will be able to answer your questions.
All right. Perfect. Sounds good.
So everybody can see the sunflowers?
Can you zoom
Very.
in a bit?
I'm gonna draw this with pencil because pencil is normally not visible on the
Okay. Yeah. Now a little
board.
bit is visible, so that's
Yeah.
good.
So I'm gonna draw it with the pencil, just the circles.
All right.
Can you see the oval-shaped circles? And the outer circle. So basically, we draw four circles, one very small circle
Yeah.
and little bigger, and then 1 inch longer oval shape, and then our outer circle. These are all rough lines. This is how it's gonna make the sunflower very easy. So we'll start with the inner circle first. Just take any gel pen, black pen. If you have pigment liner pens, fantastic. You can start with them. So the inner circle, we'll just do dots inside the inner circle. Tell me if it's not visible, I'll zoom in more.
Just a bit, I think a little bit would be better because then
All
it'll be
right.
clear for everyone to see.
Is it better?
Yeah, this is better. Yeah, it's better now.
So this
Everyone can
first
see clearly.
circle has got stippling art. So which is
Okay.
dots.
Yeah.
You can straight away start with the pen. Just
All right,
dots
but for
tell you
beginners,
about it.
it's better to start with a pencil and then go
Maybe
over
with the
with a
pencil,
pen
just outline the circles. We can rub it
circle.
later.
All right.
The second circle will have circles with a dot inside. Very
Okay, so
close
just
to
to
each
give like a
other.
similar effect.
Yeah. We are doing this sunflower in upward position. That's why I've got oval shaped. In case you want to do straight, you just have to do round shapes, not oval.
Okay, so in case you want to make it look flat, you have to just make a circle.
Finish off one.
Yeah.
Again,
But
the
we have
gaps.
time right now.
Yeah, in case the gaps are in between your loops, just fill it with the pen.
So do you make the loop smaller as we go up? I mean,
So
the
I'm
in
trying
outward
to keep
direction?
trying to keep them small, not too
Okay.
big as I go out.
Okay. That gives a lot of detail, I think, so that looks
Yeah.
nice.
You want to just tell what did I do in the first step because a lot of people have joined in now, so if they've
Yeah,
missed out.
so should I? One second. So when we start by drawing four circles. The biggest one will be for the petals, then a
Yeah.
smaller oval inside that will be for the loops, and another one for the circles, and the smallest one for the dots. That is stippling. So we start with the smallest one. We just make dots to cover that whole circle, and then we go on to the next one, which is this second circle or oval, whatever you're making. Then you just make circles with a dot inside, and so you just fill that circle with smaller circles and dots inside. Then you go on to the third circle, and then you just make loops like a drop shape with lines, I think. Are you making lines or
Yeah,
dots?
just lines, yeah.
Yeah, just lines, so that it just gives a little more detail.
So what you can do is now just darker the
Spaces
differentiate
in
the
between.
different layers.
Yeah.
Just darker this
So
portion.
then it creates like a, I mean,
Different.
so you can differentiate easily, I mean,
Yeah.
where the second circle begins and the first one ends.
Some of you might be drawing it with pencil. You can always erase it later and do it on top of that with the pen.
Yeah, that's why for beginners I feel it's better to draw with the pencil first and then go on using a pen.
Also, these pens don't bleed. The ones I'm using, they are Staedtler pigment liners. You get Sakura pigment liners. So
Yeah,
you
I have
can
the
put
Sakura
watercolor
pigment liners.
also on top.
Okay, that's what I wanted to ask you. A lot of people were asking what medium can we use to paint them.
If you're using a gel pen, don't use watercolor on top of it. But
Yeah,
if you're
because that
using,
might spread.
yeah.
Okay, so if you're
And you can do
using
color
these.
pencil, crayons.
Yeah, that watercolor also sounds good, and crayons also would look nice, actually.
Yeah. I'm on the last bit
Circle,
of the
yeah.
circle. Then petals are a little tricky. I would suggest everybody takes a pencil for that.
Yes, everyone, please grab your pencils. Petals are a little tricky, as you heard.
Me and Muskan are really looking forward to see your creation of this video.
It looks so nice. I'm going to draw it for show after it's over.
Yeah, after this video, you can just
I'm
look
also going to
at
show
this
my
video.
masterpiece if it is one first.
This video is going to be available for next 24 hours,
Yeah,
so
it's going
in
to
case
be on the
something.
story and you can watch it till 5 p.m. tomorrow, 6 p.m. tomorrow.
So as the sunflower is upward facing, darker the upper portions. Just fill in with the pen.
Oh, just like that to cover the space.
Yeah. So we'll connect this to the petals later.
Okay. So then it's just, yeah, it kind of makes it like a different.
I'll start with the petals on the top. Since it's upward facing, these down petals are going to be much longer than the top petals.
Okay, because they are drooping down.
Yeah.
So that will, yeah.
So I'll start with the top. So we have one petal going in a shape of a petal. So just
Can
if you
you move
imagine.
your camera a little bit to the left because the petals are
Okay.
not visible? Yes, it's much better now. A
Is it better?
little, can you just move it a little up?
It just takes a little bit of time for it to buffer. Let me just zoom out a little.
Yeah, that will be better. So somebody's for the third circle, you make in loops like drops. I can show you. One second.
Is it better on the video?
Yeah, it's much better now. We can see the whole flower now.
Yeah, I've just zoomed out a little.
So for the third circle, just make loops like drop shape. And then make like lines inside the loops. Now the petals are visible very
Again, the
clearly.
petals are overlapping in different shapes and some have folds. So
Okay.
folded petal is the one I'm drawing now.
Yeah, that's the tricky part because I get a little.
So this is how you fold the leaf.
Okay. But does it lo not look different then? I will maybe see once the whole thing is
So when
finished.
you shade it, then you can
Yeah.
see the difference.
Okay, yeah. Hi, Akanksha Didi.
Again, I'll overlap one more. So you will see there's gaps in your petals. Don't worry about them.
Yeah. So do we fill them out later with a pen or just let them be like that?
We'll just do the shading. So, anyways, sunflower has few layers of petals going up and down.
Yeah.
So we'll just shade them.
All right. So you just shade it with the same pen that you're using, or are you going to use a different pen,
It's
a
better to
different.
have thinner pen for that, but if you have
Okay.
the same size, you can do it with the same size.
You're using a 0.3?
Yeah, I'm using a 0.3.
for drawing and for shading, will the point one or point two be better?
Yeah, point one is normally better.
Okay. What brand is best for these micro pens? What do you suggest?
Staedtler is the best one, but if you can't find
Okay.
Staedtler, there's a brand called Sakura.
Yeah, Sakura.
And
I think you get those on
yeah.
Amazon.
Yeah, you get them like quite easily. So
Yeah.
my favorite
So
is
for
either or, so
like regular drawings, these micro pen drawings, which is the perfect size? I mean, for someone who doesn't want to buy all sizes or who doesn't want
also,
to, like,
so
doesn't
three
draw as
is the
much.
most useful
Okay.
and point one for the
Point
shadings.
one. All
So
right.
these are called botanical illustrations. So you can do it for different flowers, not necessarily you have to do a sunflower.
Yeah, I mean, whatever.
Flowers are your favorite. Like you can do a
What
rose
tip
also, but
size?
yeah.
Number one for shading and number three for drawing.
Yeah.
These two will be good enough.
Perfect. So if these petals are a little small, these have to be a little longer.
Bigger because they're falling down, because they're drooping too. Yeah.
So I'm just doing the structure. Later on, I'll be doing the filling in.
Yeah. So you just shade with a very light hand because you don't want to make it very thick or bold, right?
Correct.
I hope everyone shares their sunflowers with us at info.fulkari. Your masterpieces, we'd love to see.
And whatever paper you're using, try to use smooth paper because when you're
Yeah.
shading, it works better on a smoother paper than the textured.
And maybe a little thicker sheet would be better.
Yeah, thicker sheet is always better. And especially if you want a color pencil or do anything on top of it.
Yeah, I feel color pencils would be the best for this kind of drawing because it's very detailed. So crayons would make me mess it up a bit. I'm not very good with crayons, so I would prefer color pencils. It's looking so nice.
After you see this video, you will find it very easy to draw, and you might Google some more pictures of different flowers.
Somebody's asking what mm sheet do you suggest?
Anything above 140 GSM?
140 GSM, so that, yeah.
Anything over and above that is good. I use normally a Bristol paper, which is 190 GSM.
So anything above 140 GSM you said?
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be good. And what medium if we want to paint? Watercolor. Aarti Aunty is asking what medium if I want to paint. I think watercolor would be nice.
Watercolor is best. If Aarti, are you using pigment liners? Then watercolor, definitely.
If you're using a gel pen, then pencil colors or crayons.
Correct. So, because this is upward facing, I'm doing two layers of petals here.
Okay.
You can do three, you can just vary it.
So you're making smaller petals for the
Down.
downward
Yeah, I'm
side,
doing
I
smaller
think.
petals, but I'm doing overlapping.
Two layers. Okay.
Two layers. Because it's like the second layer of the top one is not visible to us.
Aarti Aunty is asking, I used a normal lead pencil. So I think watercolor would be okay with that
Yeah,
too.
for pencils, if you're using normal pencils,
Yes.
just use
So if you're
watercolor.
using a pencil, then watercolor would be fine, crayons are fine, and pencil colors are fine.
You might face a little, you can always turn around your paper if you face difficulties doing the panels.
Yeah, so this flower is almost ready. I mean the drawing part of it.
So now is the shading. So first I'll tell you with the same thick pen, just
Yeah.
shade the underneath lining of the petals
Okay, so
of just the
basically the
first
outline
round.
of the bigger circle, you mean.
Yeah.
So then, yeah. Then after that, you can start shading with the line that you've made.
Yeah. But make sure the top part is more darker than the bottom part.
All right. The top part of the petals.
Top part of the flower,
So,
just this.
okay. All right. All right. The circle.
If you see
Somebody's
gaps
asking,
here,
can you please show the whole flower once?
okay.
Just move the sheet so, yeah, like this is better. Yeah, this looks good. Now you can see the whole flower.
See a lot of gaps, try to fill in with your pen now.
So the gaps, I mean, between all these
Circles
circles,
and loops
you
and
can,
stuff,
yeah,
just try
wherever
to
you
fill.
think you could maybe highlight it, you could darken it with the pen.
So now I'm just using a thinner pen, but don't worry if you don't have a thinner pen, we can just use your different sizes of pencils. 2B.
It looks really nice. You could even draw it with like shading pencils. That would look really nice also.
Yeah. These are Sakura pens. These are easily available.
Yeah, I have a few of those.
Yeah.
I have this also. This is what is available in Amritsar at most places, Artline,
Yeah,
which is
Artline
also
is
not
very good
bad.
also.
Yeah, I have used it for my 12th boards, so I mean, I know it's not so bad.
Yeah. Always good to have a drawing book lying next to your bed also, so whenever you're free, you can just. Artlines are very good also.
Yeah, I keep finding references on Pinterest and keep drawing something or the other all the time also.
So what
So
you
it's
do
good.
is for shading. How
Yeah.
the shape goes, you shade there. So you can
Okay.
shade with dots, you can shade with lines, you can shade
Nice.
with any like whatever pattern you like. So I prefer taking my lines from inside to outside.
Okay. Yes, the art line is good too. You can use these. So you can make dots or lines or just strokes, like light
Yeah,
strokes.
just strokes. Yeah, white strokes. Some petals you can leave it the way it is. You don't need to necessarily shade all of them.
Dia Babar is asking, do you like drawing digitally?
I haven't tried because I do a lot of fine art, so I haven't done a lot of digital ones. But I
Yeah, but
use Photoshop to edit sometimes some things
it's,
in my
I
paper.
mean, it's very in these days. Digital
Yeah.
drawing. A lot of
You can
people
do
are doing them.
sunflower on digital on your iPad also with those pro apps,
Yeah,
no?
yeah. Now with the iPad Pro and the pencil, a lot of people are into digital drawing.
You can do portraits on that also.
Yeah, I was really fascinated by it also and also wanted to buy one, but no, didn't happen.
But somehow paper in a pen gives me
Pen,
better
it's a different
feel.
feel. I
It's
feel it's a
like
different.
reading a
Yeah.
book. So
Yeah.
if you read on an iPad or a Kindle, it's
Also, I
different.
don't like drawing on loose sheets because I want everything I draw in one notebook or like a small pad. And I mean, I like keeping it.
Yeah, correct. Same.
What's it? Pranita auntie is asking, what's the advantage of digital drawing?
There's no advantage. Of course, it's a modern way of doing this. Like, obviously, the price of a digital art and like a proper painting will be way more different, and the whole feel, the canvas digitally printed is going to be way more different than hand
Yeah.
painted. So yeah, but digital is really picking up, especially for graphic designers. I think all should learn how to do that also. It's not easy. You need to have some skills of drawing to do digitally also.
I think it's more difficult than paper pen
Yeah,
drawing. I mean,
yeah.
yeah, I feel so.
But there's a lot of tools that you can take in that.
Yeah, I mean there are that's there, but I like my paper and pen.
For the people
Can
who are
we?
doing it first time, you can do a
Yeah.
straight one also with all
With a
circle
circle,
shape.
yeah.
Yeah,
If you're
not
not very
oval.
comfortable drawing overlapping petals or like
Yeah, you can just
ovals,
do straight
do it.
ones.
Yeah. That'll be
Overlapping
better for
looks more
beginners.
natural, so that's why
Yeah.
I thought maybe. And I'll give you some ideas. You can fill your paper with different sunflowers and shade the background.
Yeah, also black. I mean, once you're done drawing the flowers, you can just maybe paint the background black. That will also look
Yeah,
really
that looks
nice.
very nice. Yeah.
Yeah, that'll just highlight the flowers.
The shading can't be all in same direction, so you have to
Directions.
keep changing.
Has to go where the petals are going. The shape of the petal, you have to follow that, right?
Correct, correct. So I'm nearly finishing. So some petals you can just leave it blank also. Not necessary all.
You have to shade all of them. You can leave some. So somebody is asking, can we rub the pencil shading with our finger afterwards?
Yeah. Or you know,
That'll
you
give
get
like
those
a.
paper stamps also, like you know, those
Yeah,
air, you can
yeah.
use air buds to do that shading also.
Yeah, that'll
With the
just give
pencil,
like
if you're
a.
doing, just smudge it with air bud.
Yes.
Can do the same thing with pencil only also, but pencil is not very visible in the camera. So that's why I'm like, I can't rub it off. So I just draw underneath one or two petals.
All right.
But Aarti Aunty, I would love to see your pencil sketch. So make
Aarti
sure you
Aunty,
post it.
please post it for
Bye.
us to see, for everyone to see actually.
So how's it going for you? The quarantine time is gone. Are you
It's
sketching a
really,
lot?
I do at times, but then I'm lazy. Some days I'm really excited to make
It's a
something
therapy.
new.
Like nowadays you get those
Yeah.
coloring books also to color, like Good
Yeah,
Earth and all these people
I
are
have
doing.
those. I have one or two of those. That's like really
But you
intricate.
know you
That
can make
takes a
your own
lot of time.
pattern now. You can make
Yeah.
your own pattern and color them. It's the same thing with
Yeah.
the fine liners.
But those books are like really detailed, some of them.
Yeah. And it's like a
I mean, it
therapy
takes you
only.
hours to color like one part of it. So this sunflower looks nearly done.
Correct.
And
For
it's
the
looking
second
so
one, I'll
nice.
not waste too much time in showing you the entire flower. I'll just show you when you do downward how, what things you need
Yeah,
to
just
draft.
how the petals fall in that.
Yeah.
So everyone gets an
What
idea.
I'll do is, after I finish this in next few minutes, I will post this picture and tag, and you can just share it on your story. So
Yeah, we
if
can
anybody
share
was
the
missed
picture.
out.
Yes, for whoever's missed out this video, it's going to be there till tomorrow, 6 p.m. So you can all see it step by step and make it.
Muskan, how long have we been? I'll just do the second one now. I'll just have to.
It's been about 30 minutes. So I think we should wrap up in about 10-15 minutes.
Yeah, I'll just show you. So this flower is this direction, the upward.
Okay, so it's going upwards. And the other one, you're making it.
So I'll just show you with the dark pencil so you can carry on doing it later. So small circle, very flat oval.
Okay.
And the
So
three
smaller
circles.
circles in this one,
Yeah,
a little more
smaller.
flat.
This is smaller than this flower.
Also a
Just
little more
move.
flat. It looks a little more flat because it's
Correct,
falling
correct.
down, maybe.
Yeah, correct.
All right. So you make same four circles, but a
Yeah.
little flat and smaller for the second
And the
flower.
portion that you're gonna darker in the downward one will be here. Like the portion in the upward flower, I'm doing it with the pencil, so it's all here.
Okay.
So
All
the
right. Yeah.
darkest
So you
portion is here.
highlighted the upward portion in the upper flower.
Correct.
And you're going to highlight the lower portion now.
Yeah. So, and the petals are going to be a lot smaller in
Okay.
comparison to this
Because,
flower.
yeah, it's falling on the other side.
Correct.
Yeah.
It is always good to take a real image from the computer, just Google a sunflower, and
Yeah.
try to understand the structure and just draw it from there. Just don't copy any already pre-drawn. It's always better to have a picture.
Have a
Even you can
picture of a
go to your
real
garden and
sunflower.
just take a couple of pictures.
Yeah.
So this
Could
is
you
how
maybe
the
just show how to draw the petal
now I'm gonna
cover on the upper side? Yeah.
okay, I'll just show
Yeah, because they
you.
are
So the
folded, so
petals
most
are gonna,
people have difficulty drawing that. Including me. I mean, I get a little. Yeah, so how you just like.
yeah, so these petals are gonna be a lot flatter.
Okay, so you make flat petals when you have to fold them.
Yeah.
All right, that's a really helpful tip.
So when you do it with pencil, you can do a lot faster. With pen, you have to be more careful. Like, you
Yeah,
don't
that
want
you
lines
don't.
to go.
Yeah.
I'll just
That's
show
a.
you a close-up of this flower and then we'll wrap up the session. And you can always give us a feedback
Yes, for sure.
of how this is. Because you said it's already 50 minutes, right? So the live is always for an hour.
No,
So
it's
this is
been
how
30
the
minutes.
sunflower.
I mean, you have
Oh,
time.
30 minutes. Oh,
Yeah,
sorry. I
you
thought you
have
said
some time.
30 minutes. So I'm
No,
just showing
I'm.
you a close up and then I'll go back to the second.
Yeah, it looks so nice. The detailing is done really well.
So if you haven't folded petals for your top flower, don't worry about it.
Because that's not, yeah, that's like the upward flower, so they can be like that. Even like petals that are not folded. So if we make like a few layers of the petals, that'll look nice also, no?
Correct, correct. And try giving some folded ones. It looks more natural. If
Okay.
all fall in line, if they just don't look too natural.
Natural. Yeah,
One or
yeah, yeah.
two.
So you're
I'm
doing the
starting
same thing
the second
again
one.
with the smallest circle. You're just making dots.
Dots and then small circles with the dot.
Circles in, okay. In the second circle, you're going to make smaller circles with dots.
Correct.
Could you zoom in a little maybe? Because it's a little
I'll just zoom.
blurred. I hope everyone can see it clearly now. How can I show my drawing? You can post it on your story or you can just post it on Instagram and tag us at info.fulkari and Artroom Calcutta so we can all see your drawing.
Yeah, in case you have any questions, also you can DM either or. you'll be able to answer those
answer
questions.
your questions. So I
Obviously, it's
think you're
difficult to
almost.
find material during this time, but once we reopen, then you can easily order these things on Amazon, these
Till
pens
then,
and
you can
stuff.
use like a regular pen, like a gel pen
Regular.
and a normal paper.
I'll just show you quickly a flower that I did with the watercolor.
Okay, that would be really nice for those of
So
who
these
you who
again,
want to paint it.
I used regular these fine liner pens, and then I
Wow, this
did
looks so
watercolor with it.
beautiful.
So you can just
That's really
watercolor.
pretty.
So similar way, you can do sunflowers yellow for the petals, and in the middle one you can use brown and black.
Yeah, that'll look really nice. So, are you on the third circle already? Yes.
Not yet. I'm just
No,
doing
not yet.
the
You're making circles with the dots inside.
If your perspective of the paper is not right in the center, you can always do like little leaves and stems around it, so you can just get your perspective right.
Yeah, some leaves would actually really look nice. Even if you're coloring, it'll give like a different, like more colors to the painting.
Now I'm on the loops, yeah, so.
Okay. So now for the third circle, you draw loops and make like a straight line inside the loops.
Lemon
Yeah,
yellow.
lemon yellow and regular yellow.
Yeah.
Everyone's loving it because I can see
Great.
lots of
I'm just see, it's the
tendencies.
same thing what I did here.
Yeah,
So
but
I'm gonna
just a
finish.
separate, but just a little
It's a little.
different.
It looks a little different.
Yeah.
It's just the middle part is quite similar.
Yeah, but the petals, how the way that they're falling is different, I
It's
think.
a lot different, yeah. Because it's
Yeah.
coming down, so it's like.
Samya Taneja is asking, do you advise using oil pastels?
Oil pastels, then the pen won't show, or the pens. So you can do it with pencil and do it with oil pastel. So with oil pastels, it's very difficult to merge and do the detailing.
Yeah, and it would just maybe hide the pen, I think.
Yeah, it'll hide the pen. So you don't need to do the pen, then you do it just with the pencil.
With the pencil, and then you can use oil pastels if you're drawing with the pencil.
If you have difficulty, just turn around your paper, okay? So you can always turn around your paper. You can use even, CD markers if you want to do
Okay,
quick.
is that okay? I mean, if you don't have
Yeah,
any
you can
pens.
use a regular pen and a CD marker to fill in the
Okay.
dark up areas.
But not to draw, right?
No, that also don't they don't merge, smudge, so you can always use them.
Okay. But that's a little thicker. The tip size, I think, is a little thicker.
Yeah, it's a lot thicker, but
Yeah.
depending on the sheet size, also if you're using a bigger
Bigger
sheet size.
sheet, you can use a thicker tip. The center portion is almost done, I think.
Yeah.
So the petals of this flower are going to be a little tricky, I think.
I'll just show you two, three petals, and then you will get the idea. So even these petals on the top are falling here,
Okay.
falling on the center. So you
Okay.
always shape them like very differently. So I'll just show you. So this petal is coming down.
Down. All right, so it's falling on the center
Yeah,
portion.
it's all falling on the center portion.
All right. So then you don't
Few
make the
of them.
petals really, like, I mean,
Yeah. Few of them will go straight, few of them
go
are
straight
falling
up.
on it.
Okay. Because, yeah, maybe because there are different, like, you know,
Layers, yeah.
layers. Yeah. So one layer could be like just going up straight, and the other layer could be falling down.
And some could go diagonal and some could go on the right hand side.
Right hand side. All right.
The lower ones will all come downwards. So
Down.
if you see one petal that I make,
So do you suggest making the petals smaller in this flower?
yeah, they are a lot smaller in size, so.
Okay.
When you finish it and you feel you always see your flowers from a distance, then you'll know how to color them.
Yeah, I mean, right now it's incomplete, so it's. I mean, the upper flower we can see, and I mean, we can color it.
I'll not shade it. I'll just finish the petals of it.
Yeah. Shading, I think pretty much everyone learned with the other flower. So you can shade with like light strokes or lines or dots, right?
Correct. You can do entire flower with millions of dots also. That's called stippling art. But it takes a
So you
lot
just
longer.
use like dots to color. I mean, so
Yeah.
you draw with the pencil and
Everything
then
you
just
do
make.
it with dots.
Oh, so does
Since
it not? I mean, how can you differentiate then with the center portion and the petals?
so with the Of course, the dots will be more dense in the middle, and then they as you
Okay.
go outer, it'll be a lot lighter.
Okay. All right. That would
So, like
also look
this,
really
if I
nice.
do, these are dots that I'm doing. So, if you can see how I'm making the
Yeah.
shape of
Could you zoom in a little, maybe? Okay. So you don't make an outline, you just make an outline with the dots.
draw dots. So you can just do the entire
Oh.
thing with dots. It
Thing with
looks
dots.
really effective. Somehow I
Yeah.
love the
That's a great
mono
idea.
color also.
That's a
You can
great idea.
search some stippling art images of flowers, then you'll get the idea.
All right. It sounds really nice though. I'm gonna try it.
Yeah, you can draw it in different ways and forms.
Also, I've seen this picture on Instagram where there was like a little flower but made with lines. Like how you're saying with dots, it was just
Yeah, you
lines.
can
So
do
like
this in.
smaller lines or and then like longer lines. It was just like that.
Correct. You can do that.
That was also looking really interesting. We have a long time to go. We can try different things every day.
Different things, exactly.
Every day.
Let's see how when are we like officially going to open.
Even after we, I mean, everything opens, I don't
Yeah,
think we'll
social
be able to
distancing
move
will
as
be
freely as we did.
correct. I'll just zoom out a little.
Yeah, now we can see the whole flower. So now we can see the difference between the way that the petals are falling in the in both the flowers.
Yeah. And
The
just
flower with.
darker this portion.
Okay, the right side, you mean? Yeah,
Yeah.
you're right. Yeah.
And the gaps also darker it.
So
And
you
then
can
you
leave
can
some
simply
spaces
shade.
empty and some you can just darken them.
I'll show you a zoomed in also again.
Okay.
If you like a session next time, we can keep a reference photograph. And then do it also. So it'll be easier for you to understand the dark, the
Yeah.
light, and the light, the shadows and everything.
Shading, yeah.
I don't have my printer working, that's why I don't have a picture in front to show you.
No,
So,
no, it's fine. We can see it. The picture is really clear here. We can see it. But it's always better if
it's
someone's
really
drawing in
easy.
front of
It
you.
was, yeah, it's really
You know,
easy
not
to.
a
You can
picture.
always search a couple of more
Yeah.
flowers, like a rose. You can do peonies. You can do lilies. You
Yeah,
can do
all those flowers.
poppies, which are very easy also.
So
Poppy
now that you've
flower.
drawn in front of everyone, I think everyone will be able to make it.
Do a couple of them so you don't forget how to, like, you get the hang
Yeah.
of it. Once you draw one, then you can do multiple also.
Aarti Aunty is saying, Ridhima, we can follow your work at Art Room too. Yes, everyone, please follow Art Room
Correct.
Calcutta
We post a
for.
lot of stuff in
Yes.
acrylic and oil and
Yeah,
everything.
different mediums, fluid art, resin art, everything's
We
there.
do have a lot of calligraphy sessions also. Like, you know, we did a fox calligraphy, I could suggest you, which is like again with regular pens.
Oh. You should come to Amritsar more often and conduct these workshops for us also.
Actually, I'm missing Amritsar and the food so much right now.
Food
It's
and
not.
Amritsar, yes. I mean, we are in Amritsar and still can't do anything.
I'll just show you the close-up. I haven't done
Yeah,
the
so
shading of
the
the
center
petals.
portion is finished and it's looking so you. Yeah, just zoom in a bit for everyone to see. Oh, it looks so nice. And you can just
So
shade the second
this
flower the same
flower,
way you shaded the first one.
correct. Like, I hope you enjoyed this session. And if
Yes,
you
it was
have
super fun.
questions,
I mean, I
yeah,
really enjoyed it, and I'm going to make this for sure.
you can do leaves on the side also. So
Somebody also asked, could you make like one, two leaves for like a
I'll
dress?
just show you one, two leaves. It's okay, I'll show
Okay.
you.
Yeah, just show us how to draw like leaves.
I'll just show you here.
Okay.
So what you do is, shape of the leaf.
Okay.
Can you see it?
Yeah.
Oh, I
Can
do it with
everyone
the
see
pen.
it? Is it clear? So just around the flower, we should just make leaves like this.
Yeah. So if this is your
All right.
flower,
Yeah.
just make
Just
sure the half
around.
of the leaf is underneath
Yeah.
and you
But
just
not too
bend
many leaves,
the wheel.
right?
Not too many leaves.
And you can just shade it the same way you shaded the flower.
Just give little folds in the leaves also. So this.
Yeah, it looks a little more realistic, I feel.
Yeah.
I hope everyone's got an idea of how to draw the leaves around the flower.
Yeah.
Because it looks super easy.
So I just gave a little fold in the this leaf. So, and this is
Okay.
like, you know, like regular. Just give the shading. Your leaves can overlap the flowers. So half of it can be underneath the flower also.
Oh, all right. So you can just draw petals over the leaves.
Yeah.
Yes, that also is a great idea.
The leaves to show, you can on the side. Just one or two leaves to add the
All right.
structure.
Yeah,
And
I
I
mean,
hope
and
you
also if
all.
you're painting, the leaves would add more color to it, I think.
Correct, correct. You can do the green.
Yeah.
Normally, sunflower has a lot bigger leaves. So, according to the
Yeah.
sunflower, if
So
this is
just
the
make
shape.
like one, two
Yeah.
leaves and then color them with like nice shades of green,
Yeah.
I feel it would look
Shape of
really
the leaf
nice.
is like very easy. Like
Yeah.
this. Yeah.
So bigger leaves for the sunflower,
Yeah,
right?
bigger leaves. Yeah. So, I hope you enjoyed this session. I would
Yes.
say stay home and stay safe.
Stay safe, everyone. Don't go out. Be
Good
creative at
day,
home.
Susan.
Draw
Yeah.
sunflowers and other flowers and a lot more other things.
Correct.
Yes.
With the same
Thank you so
technique, you can do
much.
much more, many more flowers. Thank you,
Yeah.
Muskan. All
Thank you
right.
so much for a lovely session.
Take care.
Take
Bye-bye.
care. Bye.